On October 23, President of the Republic of Azerbaijan Ilham Aliyev met with Herman Graef, President and Chairman of the Board of Sberbank Public Joint Stock Company of the Russian Federation, in Kazan,